Hello everyone, I'm Frank. Today, let's talk about the difference between Holy Spirit and Mr. Big. When I saw the week, some customers asked me, what's the difference? Also, some customers even don't know the exact what is the Holy Spirit and what is the Mr. Big. So we on my hand, my Holy Spirit and another is Mr. Big. Same texture. This texture in workshop named Deep Wheel. Okay, now let's see tech inside one by one.
Now let's see cap inside of this front wig and fold this wig one by one. This front wig, as you can see, the front part from ear to ear. This part is manual work. This part, and let's see back part. This part is a weave, machine sew on. You can see the line. This is a machine line, machine sew line. And here is a strap, adjustable strap. And four combs, 1, 2, 3, 4, four combs. This front wig, make sure it's natural looking at the front part. And this is the natural hairline. Okay, let's say fully wig. This is the Foley's wig cap inside. The all hair. It's manual work. The this part, front and back of neck. And this part is for your ear, left and right, both for ear, and the middle part. This part is a stretchable net. Okay, I think Foley's wig is much more comfortable for much more comfortable than this front wig. Now let's see outside of this front wig and Foley's wig. It's natural looking both. Natural looking the front part and free part. If you middle part or side part, both okay. Let's see the back. For this front wig, this wheel machine sew on. Machine sew on, you can see the line. For Foley's wig, and we pull the hair up. It's natural looking too. Natural looking, yeah. It's natural looking. Both deep wave. And this is 150 density. This is 130 density. 14 inches, 18 inches.